I was a young girl, I lived with my grandparents and an extended family in a big house. And my grandmother taught me how to bake bread and garden a little bit. And she taught me how to enjoy hymns too. So I'm gonna play a little instrumental version next of her favorite hymn that we would sing on Christmas Eve. This one I think is, I always call it, It Only Takes a Spark, but I think it's called You Want to Pass It On, or something like that.
Pass it on.
Talking about love.